Okay, slate goes up, camera's rolling, and playback! I got a hangover,
whoa! Hey, what's up, Vivo? I am Tyra Cruz, and right now you're on the set for my new video, Hangover. The general concept of the video is just full-on madness. We have had the most insane party, and no one really remembers what happened, so we have to have flashbacks to try and remind us as to what happened the night before. The song Hangover, my new single, is about going out, going absolutely crazy, and waking up who knows where.
The black one.
I wake up and I'm walking around the house just finding crazy bits of evidence as to what ensued the night before, and then we flash back and see all of the craziness, so it's very fun.
Okay, what we're doing here right now is shooting Tyra Cruz's video. Tyra will be in this next scene, which is going to feature Bobby Lee, the comedian, in a teddy bear costume.
All these girls asked me out, and I said no. You know what I mean? I'm at a higher level, you know?
Sorry, girls.
It's not a sexual thing, I just like being near you. That's all, you know?
Can I say something? I'm not intimidated by pretty girls because I can't get any of you, right? So. I got a hangover.
Whoa. I got an empty cup. Pour me some more. So we're on top of the boat. We are on top of a mattress strapped down, and we're on beautiful Sunset Boulevard about to be carried away by Minnie Cooper.
Performing in a video as opposed to performing in front of a live crowd, the major difference is that, well, when you have a live crowd, you can actually feed off of their energy, and when you're performing in a video, you sort of have to imagine the audience or draw from your previous performances. So it's fun in different ways. I guess on set it's more of a fantasy, and on stage it's more of a reality. Okay, well that's it, Vivo. Thank you very, very much for hanging out with me on the set of my video, Hangover. It's going to come to Vivo very, very soon, so make sure you check it out. Hello.